FM Election Watch. Central South Africa goes to the polls.
Voting in the Free State got off to a bumpy start this morning when some voting stations opened late. Elsewhere, voters complained that they were turned away at their voting stations and some only received two voting ballots instead of three. All in all, it has been a peaceful process and now the wait begins for IEC to start counting. Voting stations close at 9 p.m. tonight. Zenande Mpame, OFM.
OFM Election Watch. Follow hashtag OFM Election Watch.